Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to install Google Analytics Global Site Tag or GTag.js in WordPress, right? Do you want to do this quickly with a plugin? If yes, then continue watching this video. Else you can check the non-plugin method on our website article. We are going to use the MonsterInsights plugin to install the Global Site Tag on our website article. The process is fully automated. The tag.js can be added within few clicks without manual coding. Although MonsterInsights is a premium plugin, but it also has a light version you get from WordPress directly, which has the functionality to install the global site tag automatically. So without any further ado, let's start the tutorial. Step 1. Add your website to Google Analytics and generate gtag.js code. If you have already created a property here for your website, then you can skip this step. In my Google Analytics, one website is already added. But now I am going to create a new property for this tutorial. For this first, navigate to the admin panel. Then tap on the Create Property button. Then enter the name of your website here and specify your local time. Then under Advanced Options, make sure to enable Create a Universal Analytics Property option. After that, enter your domain name here and click on the Next button. Then quickly fill the basic business information like business size and specify why you want to use Google Analytics. Finally, tap on the Create button. See, your website has been linked to Google Analytics. And you will find your global site tag here. Now I will show you how to install this Google Analytics global site tag on a WordPress website. Step 2. Purchase the MonsterInsights plugin or go for the free version. As I stated earlier that you can install the global site tag with both MonsterInsights free version and paid version. So either purchase it from here or install the plugin from WordPress directly. MonsterInsights is the robust plugin for manage Google Analytics effectively without requiring any technical knowledge. Over 2 million plus professionals are already using this plugin for their businesses. You can check the entire features of MonsterInsights here. I have already purchased it, so I am going to install it. Step 3. Install MonsterInsights on the WordPress website. After downloading the plugin, navigate to the Add New section under the plugin menu. Then upload, install and activate the MonsterInsights plugin. Step 4. Connect your WordPress site to Google Analytics. For this, navigate to MonsterInsights settings from the left. And then click on the Connect MonsterInsights button. Then log into the Gmail account you used earlier to add your website property into Google Analytics. Step 5. Choose your website and complete the connection. See, the MonsterInsights has successfully connected to your website. Now you can see the real-time stats with MonsterInsights right into your WordPress dashboard. So this is how you can install Google Analytics Global Site Tag or GTag.js in WordPress. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging-related tutorials.